On Sunday, April 29th, celebrate National Poetry Month by giving back to veterans and supporting local art. On Sunday, April 29th, beginning at 2 p.m. here at the Village Exxon, there will be a poetry reading benefiting the Wounded Warrior Project featuring poets Tarfia, Faizullah, and Nathan Richardson, and me, Carrie Rose George. I will celebrate poetry as a legacy when I read a poem honoring